We're at 6,300 feet on a southwest facing aspect in the Swan Range, and we've been seeing a lot of northerly and easterly winds blowing snow onto west and south aspects since about 5,500 feet. We've seen blowing snow, we've been getting some small cracks from our skis at kick turns and in small rollovers. The wind slabs have been thin, between 1 and 10 inches deep, and they haven't gone very far down the slope, but the wind loading pattern has been hard to figure out because the winds have been channeling and eddying with the terrain. We're gonna stick to simple, scoured, lower angle terrain rather than skiing steep, convex terrain that's on the leeward side where the wind is depositing snow.